Hey man, say man, today I'm with my boy Jay. We are at the Galleria of Houston today. It is about 7:58, so we have an hour to get as much content as we can. But today we are doing a public interview. We're going to be asking females who is cuter. You know what I'm saying? I'm a light-skinned dude, you know what I'm saying? I'm light-skinned, I get it, you know? The Steph Curry jokes, the Jaden Smith jokes, I get it, it's clever, you know what I'm saying? The nigga from Barbershop, what's the nigga's name? The blonde, the light-skinned, the blue eyes, I get it, it's funny, it's cute, it's funny, you know what I'm saying? It's cute, but today is a special day, so we're gonna go up to girls, I'm gonna be asking girls who's cuter. Dark skins, this nigga, Jay?
Me, nigga.
Or me. Me, personally, I'm gonna be 10-0. Even he know I'm gonna be 10-0. Jackie Chan know I'm gonna be 10-0. So just know, man, hey, if you're new to the family, hit that bell. Hit subscribe. Join the family. Let's go.
Man, come on, man. Don't even play like that. Ask that bitch right there.
You think you gonna win?
You know I'm gonna win. What you mean?
Scott, you think this nigga gonna win?
Bro, you should've waited until my brother got his hair done.
Man, you see my nigga standing.
I don't even got a haircut. You think he gonna win?
It don't matter because I got long hair and bitches like that.
Alright, bro, good luck, bro.
What you dapping me up for?
You dark skin too, so if he loses, it's on you because y'all both dark skin.
Skin niggas don't look alike.
But y'all brothers though, so it's a different
matter.
All dark
skin niggas don't look alike. But you know what? Hey man, to each his own, you feel me?
I'm gonna be 10-0. These niggas, I feel like honestly the score gonna be. I'm gonna be like 5 up. He gonna be 1. Ah, this guy. Disrespectful. He out of line. That's out of line.
He gonna be clapped. Like
I gotta turn it off. Okay, first of all, what's your name?
My name is Ian.
Oh, you're listening?
Yes.
Shut it up.
Okay,
so the question is, me and this nigga. Who do you think? I got this nigga. Who do you think is cute? You gotta pick me and this nigga. Who do you think is cute?
Light.
He likes me. Come on, guys, come on. You wanna be on YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay, look, come here. Okay, first of all, Courtney. Yeah. Instagram?
Yeah.
Shut it up.
Courtney_Lacey.
Okay, between me and this nigga. Me and my nigga Jay. Who do you think is cute?
Okay, just to be, I'm sorry.
Cheating.
Who do you think is cute? Me? Or this
cute? Yeah.
Why?
He's cute. Nothing against y'all, but like, he cute.
No, but cute than me.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. Yes, sir.
All right.
I appreciate it. Thank you. Come on.
Jay Spur.
Come on, baby. Hey. Okay, look, so the question of the day is, between me and my friend Jay, my nigga Jay, who do you think is cuter?
He gonna get you with the hell. Cause I don't want anything. Cause like he already put it in front.
She said me? Stop saying me.
So I'm sorry, you said he's cuter?
No, me.
Look, because I'm going to get my ass
off. Uh-oh. Good? Okay. First of all, how was your name?
Giselle.
Okay. Question of the day is, who do you think
he needs some milk.
Why? The why?
I don't know. Maybe the eyes.
The eyes.
Alright,
I think.
No problem.
Go ahead.
What's your name?
Nay.
Okay, you got Instagram?
Yeah.
Shut it up.
Follow me at iSnapHoes. It's ISL2AP.H0EN.
Okay, look, the question is between me and him. Who do you think is cute?
You?
What?
You like me and you got pretty ass.
So is he like me? Alright, then I appreciate it. Thank you.
Baby,
for real?
I'm a fan, man.
Which video did you see? Y'all, a lot of shit.
I just be on there looking at a bunch of shit and I seen you on there. Know what I'm saying?
Man, yeah. I appreciate it, bro. All
right,
I
man. Throw that on there.
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Let me
I
see that on there, man.
I got
time,
you.
Baby.
I got you. I appreciate it, man.
Nah, really?
Appreciate it. Keep going. Run. Oh my God, police! He trying to get the police. Come on, let's stop.
Huh?
Should we stop?
Oh, I ain't hit anything.
I'm trying to do a
video, nigga. What's
up, boss? Huh? All right. Yeah.
Turn
the camera
off.
I'm
on the phone. Turn.
No, we
don't
need
that. Okay, you don't need that. Okay,
because
I'm
going to
trespass.
And
that, if I get a police officer, you'll be
arrested.
Yeah,
we don't need
that. Yeah, I don't want that.
I got to go to work tomorrow.
Yeah. So, and you...
All right, man. Say, man. So, we...
Nah, bro. You true.
We're getting kicked out. We got kicked out of the Galleria, you know what I'm saying? We had... great video content, but my nigga Scott was too busy flirting with girls.
Nigga.
Store at the watch store.
Nigga,
so we had.
If we was fucking to record, no, if we was fucking record those last five
people. We got three girls right there.
They would have arrested y'all ass walking the fuck out this. All three of us, as a matter of fact.
We had great content. But anyway, you know what I'm saying? I probably got like five, six, seven clips. You know what I'm saying? But as of right now, I won this competition.
I really would have won.
I won this competition. Scott was getting mad because his brother was losing this competition because the light skinned nigga was winning. So
I was always
anyway.
So
I won this competition. The game is over. It's what three? It's what three or four and two?
Yep.
4-2. Oh, we could make a part two to this.
And go to a different mall. Stop looking back.
We could make a part two to this and find a different mall. But as of right now, it's 4-2. I'm winning. I won the competition. You heard what the bitch, you heard what the female said. They said light skins. So I mean, it's
oh
really,
my God, no.
You know what I'm saying? But it's all love though.
14-year-old said light skins.
It's all love though, bro. It's all love. Don't hate. It's all love.
No, they mine don't. That young chick, the short one that said you, the last one that I saw, she was like, she don't even like light skinned niggas. It was just this nigga hair.
Nah, it wasn't
was
the hair.
It, bro.
Nah,
I swear, I won't die, bro.
It was a drip. Look at the drip. It was a drip. You know what I'm saying? It was a drip.
We're gonna talk about drip.
He said it was a drip.
It was a drip. It was a drip. But like I said, man, hey, join the fam if you're new, you know what I'm saying? Click that red button. And I love y'all so much. I appreciate y'all, you know what I'm saying? It's all love here, man. My nigga Jay still my nigga. There's no disrespect.
Bro, get the fuck off the camera.
But this nigga Scott tweaking. I don't know what's wrong with this nigga.
I'm gonna have to end up beating the fuck out one of
these niggas. For what? We straight. We are straight.
They ain't straight though.
They is good. They is not finna catch us. But anyway, I'm gonna turn this camera. I'm gonna turn it back on the parking lot because it's kind of sketchy. So.
This is really my fault. You know. We got to the gallery. This is our first time ever getting kicked out of the gallery. We got to the Galleria and they kicked us out because I went to the security guard. I was gonna ask her the question, and then she was like, "What the fuck is that in your hand?"
Stupid.
Like, oh, shit. You know what I'm saying? And then I pretty much took the L. I take the blame. But we got like what five or six clips.
Yeah.
So I mean, we got clips, so that's all that matters. But so I pretty much put the blame on myself. So I'm sorry. It's my bad. It's my fault. I take the blame. But you know what I'm saying. But what I do want to say is that we will be back to the Galleria probably like a month or two. You know what I'm saying, but don't be afraid to hope we record, nigga.
I am recording, nigga. The camera is literally on your face.
But like I said, man, it's all love. I appreciate y'all and join the family. And you know what I'm saying, hit that bell button, hit that like button, and let's go again. Alright, man. Say, man. Hey, so. We got kicked out the Galleria, but it's all good though, you know what I'm saying? It's all good, it's all love, man. We talked to the security guard for like 20 minutes, you know what I'm saying? I got the footage a little bit of it, so, but it's all good. But I do want to say that, shout out to the dude. He said that he noticed me. He said he seen one of my videos. So shout out to that dude. Love, shout out to you, bro. I forgot your name. I didn't get your name, but shout out to you. You probably gonna see this, so shout out to you, bro. I appreciate that. That was dope. I ain't never had nobody notice my videos, so that was dope. So shout out to you, man. So obviously that hard work is paying off, but I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. I wanted to hit this outro real quick before I head back to the apartment, but I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Hit that like button and hit that subscribe button, man. Let's run these numbers up, man. I'm trying to get back on my grind again with these public interviews. So, but I love y'all, man. I appreciate y'all, man. And champagne for life, baby. Let's get it, man, gang. And don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, and yeah, I love y'all, man. Appreciate it, man. Let's go.
Really, I was on the block because I was suspended, niggas. Bitches. Ain't taking shots, I hope don't get offended. G550, this is not a rental. New AP, limited edition. Still be in the trenches, still be toting pistols. I done went legit, I still can go and get them. Hold up, baby. You been going crazy, who said you ain't make it? I keep sounding say the dope boys round the nation. I won't stop for none, I'm chasing out the paper. Talking like I'm basic, really that's some hate shit. See I'm out in public, why don't never say shit? They know I would pay for them to get a face. The penthouse at the top, I come from out the basement. I was talking crazy, hold my Glock, don't jam, got a